We're here today at Audio-Technica's North American headquarters inside their anechoic chamber to talk a little bit about microphone specifications. And the first mic that we're going to use to generate some specifications is the Audio-Technica AT4050. You're going to learn a little bit about this microphone in this lesson, and for right now, it's going to be what we use to talk about frequency response. For the frequency response specification, what we're going to do is put the microphone in place here in the anechoic chamber, and the speaker that's in front of it is going to generate all the frequencies from 20,000 hertz all the way down to 20 hertz, and the microphone is going to be run into the test system where the output level of the microphone can be measured for each of those frequencies. Then what we do is chart where each of those frequencies is, and that will generate a nice frequency response graph for us. So now that we're all set up in here, let's head out to the computer and we'll start the test. So now we're ready to take our frequency response curve. The microphone is placed in the chamber. I'm going to flip on the speaker, and then we're going to hear the frequencies come out of the speaker that sweep all the way from 20,000 hertz down to 20 hertz. And the microphone is going to be measured at all of those frequency points along the way to generate our curve. And that's how we generate our frequency response curve.